That's our boys.
And as chairwoman of New Haven, I happily sign this treaty with the monks.
Ava? I'm sorry.
It's me who should apologize.
You did. A lot. It was me who...
I've made so many mistakes, and I
Ava! A friend once told me that we all make mistakes. What matters is what you do next.
Your friend sounds wise beyond his years.
Why, thank you. You're not so bad yourself.
Luke, buddy! Oh, my favorite nephew who stole and wrecked my plane and owes me a big favor. Don't you think Katrina should give me a second chance?
Oh, no. You are not dragging me into this one.
Too late.
How are you doing?
You know, I've been following Xander's way for so long, I don't know what my way is.
I know what you mean. I love them and all, but sometimes I want to know if there's anyone else out there truly like me.
Maybe it's time to get out there and find out.
How's now? Plane's packed.
Let's get out of here. Don't worry, Ava. You'll find your way.
I know. You will too.
See you soon.
Yeah.
Well, where do you think they're off to?
With those two, it could be anywhere.
Hmm. Indubitably.
Ready? Let's go find out what's out there. And that's the story of how Knack and I saved the world. Again. Right after I almost destroyed it. As for what comes next, who knows? But Knack's always there for me. So if he needs to find out more about himself, count me in. Because Knack, he's family.